old one's harder to kill them hounds.
Everybody takes turns cooking here. Beautiful morning, beautiful sunrise coming up here on Reelfoot Lake. Down here with our old buddy Billy. Always got his goofy looking sock hat on.
It sure does feel good though.
And we're just waiting on the ducks, and it should be a good day. Get him. I'm gonna tell you something right there.
Good girl.
That is a good.
I gotta get him out of that.
That's a heck of a crappie right there.
Now get out of her way.
That's a good start right there.
Tell you what.
The G3 Sportsman is presented by Yamaha. Reliability starts here. Hey, welcome to the G3 Sportsman. All right, man, we're going to have a good show today. We're back in Reelfoot Lake with our old good buddy Billy Blakely from the Blue Bank Resort. And this is just not going to be your everyday run-of-the-mill duck hunt. They're out there every single opportunity that they can, regardless of the weather. And speaking of weather, that's what this show is really going to be keying on today, because we're going to get it all. Mother Nature's going to throw it all at us, but we're still going to have an excellent, excellent duck hunt.
Kill him down there, Nelson. Ain't, kill him out front, kill him.
That's how funny it is. You get to working these up here, next thing you know, from behind, there's two comes in.
Where's that goose at? There he is, right there.
Kill him over back! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Band, you shoot?
Yeah, it is.
Attaboy.
I was hoping he'd shoot first.
Attaboy. Now he may drop on this one.
Get it,
boys.
Well, this year we're hunting out here in open water because the lake level's so low. And out here you have a lot of competition. This blind here is 24 foot long, 8 foot wide. It's been here for probably 15 years we built this one. Down here on the lake, we tackle this stuff 60 days out of the year. So we can accommodate up to 4 to 24 hunters at a time.
Get them down there, Lip, get them.
Wow. Wow.
I owe him $150.
Golly. You're doing all the work, they're doing the shooting.
We've been changed yet. Yeah. Right here in about 5 or 10 minutes.
tough, strong enough. Keeps on going when the going gets rough. Gator tough, strong enough. Everything you need. Summer, spring, winter, fall. G3 lets you do it all. There's nothing like a Gator Tough G3. No, there's nothing like a Gator Tough G3.
Visit G3Boats.com to find your nearest G3 and Yamaha outboard motor dealer.
Some hunters only stand in the bargain line, and there are others who will never stand behind any brand, but some will always stand for quality without compromise. Where do you stand? Fiocchi. What's in your gun?
The hunt doesn't last a day. It starts months earlier. With digital camera, topo mapping, three-axis compass, and satellite imagery. Get everything you need for the hunt with Oregon 550T from Garmin.
This segment of the G3 Sportsman is brought to you by G3 Boats, a great catch. Fiocchi Ammunition, what's your game? Abu Garcia, for life. And by Garmin, we'll take you there.
Get him, Scott.
One single. Come in, but we'll take him if we can get a shot.
That's right.
Wasn't one of the easiest shots we could have had. But we'll take
him. He was on this end of the blind.
He was on this end of the blind. We just about can't get them ducks to cross the Mason-Dixon line over
here. That's right.
The ducks weren't really cooperating or whatnot, but at least the weather was nice. But then Mother Nature has a sense of humor.
Raindrops are falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head, and they keep falling. So I just,
you know, it's just a miserable rainy day. It's not good for the camera or ducks or us or anything. We're out here. I mean, you can see the rain just hitting the lens and everything right now. We're still going to hunt. We just had to put the camera up, and hopefully this front will move on through here in a little bit, and maybe we can get a few ducks to come in and be cooperative. But right now we're fixing to shut production down, but we ain't gonna put the shotguns down. We'll be able to see you here in a bit, but I can assure you, we're still gonna be eating good today in Billy's Duck Blind.
I got up this morning, soaked some tenderloin in jalapeno peppers, went to the store, bought all the groceries, get in here, my job to cook, clean, make sure everybody stays fed.
We tackle this stuff 60 days out of the year. Season's open and you gotta be out here every day, don't matter what, whether it's rain like we started in or mild weather, the lake froze, you gotta be able to be out here. So you gotta have a little bit of everything and a lot of help to do this.
Look there, we got another one. Hey, look at that. Man, that well, interrupted right my thing.
We was in there eating lunch. I ain't even got my cap on. I had to put my hood on. That's good shooting right there. Woo! Two down. That's all right. It's time to eat again now. Right. Now they're going after the duck. Our cook's having to go after the duck, so I'm going to go tend to the stove. Everybody takes turns cooking here at Reelfoot.
We had to skin out. There was no other recourse. We had no other choice. We had to leave. The rain was just too much, and we just basically can't get our cameras out there when it's raining that hard. But we were optimistic. We had another day to hunt, and we just knew that we'd come in, we could finish out the show, and have a great day on the water the next day. But wouldn't you know it, Mother Nature again.
What do you think all this snow will do?
Lord, I hope it quits. I don't like it this hard.
I mean, we're seeing ducks.
Yeah, they're making some. There's some pitching there.
Well, they are. There's three right here trying to pitch down right now. So snow ain't bothering the ducks.
Kill him!
Well, I tell you what, I can't see them till they...
You can't till they get so close coming out of that snow.
Yep.
Man, I thought he was a seagull, looked up, he had feet and a long neck.
Still early in the morning, snow blowing everywhere, and then all of a sudden you just see one come out of the out of these whiteout conditions right here. Y'all get much snow here, though?
No.
That's what I'm thinking.
It liable driving more ducks crazy. You can't never tell.
You need a good group of ducks coming in anyway, a new group.
That's a fact.
With all these people, you know, you got blinds all over. I mean, you guys have got to have new
ducks. Oh, yeah. You got to have new birds come in here every so often.
These ducks get educated so fast. It's crazy. I mean, from Canada all the way to here, they've been shot at and everything. And need a new group of ducks.
Mm-hmm.
New group of migratories coming in here.
Get that green there, straight up.
Close shot. That's why you come to Reelfoot right there, boys.
It's got the punch of a heavyweight and the pounds of a lightweight. Welcome to the main event featuring the new Yamaha 4-stroke F70, tipping the scales at up to 142 pounds lighter than its 4-stroke competitors. That's a class-leading power-to-weight ratio, a haymaker of a hole shot, surprising mid-range punch, incredible fuel economy, and industry-leading innovation, performance, and reliability. The Yamaha 4-stroke F70. Reliability starts here.
Just let your great catch begin with your family and friends. America's going fishing with G3. With G3.
Visit G3boats.com to find your nearest G3 and Yamaha outboard motor dealer.
I tell you what, waterfowlers, I shoot a Beretta Extrema 2.
I just can't believe how universal in its application this gun is. And it fires every time I squeeze the trigger.
Here they come.
There's no question that this thing works in all conditions.
It's the best shotgun I've ever shot.
Take them.
The real deal is that the gun just works and works and works.
Good shot. Wow.
Get inside the Beretta Extrema 2. Blast off at BerettaUSA.com.
This segment of the G3 Sportsman is brought to you by Beretta. 500 years, one passion. Mossback fish racks. No matter how you stack them, we attract them. Berkeley, catch more fish. Shakespeare, quality fishing tackle since 1897. And by Yamaha. Reliability starts here. Boy, just come in out of nowhere, and then there they are, ain't they?
Yeah.
Watch that coming in over there.
There's one right there.
Get him, Scott. Right in front of the blind.
They're down. It wasn't pretty, but they're down.
Yeah, we got them anyway. There's a whole lot more missing went on in than it was hitting.
I ended up shooting once. Yeah, that was... Oh, snow, boy. I mean, you're sitting there, you're watching, and then you get up and shoot. By that time, snow all in your eyes.
Mm-hmm.
We're like golfers, you know, I've said this before, we're like golfers. Sun's in our eyes.
Yeah.
It's too windy.
That's right.
You know, we can come up with every excuse. We're gonna go out there, boys will go out there and pick these ducks up because this wind, man, them ducks will be drifted way off. So as soon as we get ducks on the water, they gotta go after them. Right. Now we've got more snow coming.
No kidding.
Mother Nature has thrown everything they possibly can at us since we've been here.
She hadn't been very nice with us, I guarantee you that.
I'll tell you what.
When you come to Reelfoot and hunt with us, we're going to feed you good, show you to a good time, and it's a top-notch operation. I mean, we have large decoy spreads. Everything's pretty much new, good shape, and we work our best to try to please you.
When they come on mine and Billy's in, it may not look pretty, but we will get them.
That's right.
There you go. Good job, Billy. Good job. Good retrieving, boys.
Get him, Scott. We put them on the water, though.
That's exactly right.
You know, we all like those hunts to where the ducks are just fogging on you, like doves coming in, and you just pow, 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 and it's all done. But the problem is with that, then your hunt doesn't last long enough. What I prefer, I like it when the ducks are just coming in small groups here and there, and in that way, it kind of lets your day kind of go on just a little bit, and you can enjoy the working more.
Watch that single right there. Kill him out front! Kill him, kill him, kill him!
Ten gauge.
Best ducks work, they've been coming right out of the west. We like for them to come out over the trees there, come right up in this gap right here, right up in our face.
That's the best?
That's the best.
That's when you do your best shooting?
Yes.
But you always pick up everybody's culls, don't you?
Yeah.
You back everybody up.
Right. Back up, man.
I never would have thought that.
They wouldn't come on. I thought she was going to light and the rest of them come on. They just, them other two behind her veered off and did the bunch veered off.
I'll be dang. Huh. Boy, I thought that whole group was gonna come in.
I did too. They looked good when I looked up. I'm gonna show y'all a little new thing they come up with called the decoy boss. You can take this thing that's got six different channels in it. It's got off time, run time, speed time. You can go from 3 volts to 12 volts on this. That way you can run one 12 volt battery, and I run 12 Mojo Ducks off of it. I run two water spitters off of it. I run a vortex and everything else off of this one machine. I can control everything, just one, two, three, just click of a switch. That keeps you from having charged batteries every night, and it makes it a lot easier on us doing all this work.
Well. Get them down there, get them.
Start safe. Really, I thought they was actually gonna let us get a shot in there.
Yeah, I am, too. Get him, Scott.
That's a long wait.
Get him, get him, get him, get him.
He's gonna go down.
There he goes.
Boy, that was crazy. They're gonna go pick him up. I think we've got one from a while ago and then one from just now, so. Never know at Reelfoot Lake.
No. Nope.
You never know.
You gotta be in here.
You know, that's, yeah. And you won't know unless you come, won't
that's
you?
That's right.
It's always an adventure, Reelfoot Lake.
Get that green there, straight up. Kill him, kill him, kill him.
And you can appreciate all the work that these guys do in order to bring not only myself, but all the other people that come in here to hunt. It's amazing at all the work that these guys put into each and every day. And it's more work than I would like to do, but I tell you what, I'm very appreciative of all that they do in order to allow us to come over here and hunt with these guys. You know, their calling is phenomenal. You know, the blinds are comfortable. You know, it's an adventure from the boat ramp to the blind, you know, everything in between. And it's an experience that you can really only appreciate when you come to Reelfoot Lake and hunt with Billy Blakely and the guys over here at the Blue Bank.
Introducing a revolutionary way to attract fish, the Mossback Fish Rack. From the box to the water, setup is a snap, and you can be fishing in no time. The rough surface on the branches encourages algae growth, and the unique design virtually eliminates hanging hooks. Use the Mossback Fish Rack in your pond, hang it off your dock, or sink it in your local lake. Join the guides, pros, and weekend fishermen who are already reaping the rewards. No matter how you stack them, we attract them. To learn more, visit mossbackrack.com.
I was so sick of him fishing, I ran over his ugly stick with his own truck.
Don't get me wrong, I couldn't be happier that he found a hobby.
Oh, time to go fishing today, Harry!
I'm a peaceful person.
So I gave it to our dog, Sugar, as a chew toy.
Your mama, her husband back!
What is that thing made of?
You know what happened?
Nothing!
Absolutely nothing.
Nothing.
Ugly Stick, tested under some of the harshest conditions on Earth.
Stupid Ugly Stick.
Designed backed by cutting-edge precision. Sophistication that's world-renowned. Durability that's not to be outdone. So why do we insist on such perfection? We know what's at stake. Veritas and Verdict, the next generation of the V-Series from Abu Garcia for life.
You come hunt with us here at Blue Bank. We meet you there at the marina every morning. We'll haul you down to the ramp. We'll get in the boat at the ramp. We'll come out here to the blind. We'll fire the heaters up before shooting time. Get here, get everything done. All you gotta do is climb in here. We'll cook for you in the blind. We'll keep plenty of heat, I can guarantee you that one. And we're gonna stay warm.
Man, I'm telling you, don't let the weather stop you from coming down here to Reelfoot Lake and hunting and enjoying yourself, because I'm telling you, if you can't get your limit at Reelfoot, it's just because you can't hit. There's no doubt about it. But you know, that's all the time we got for this week's show. I hope you enjoyed it, and just remember, we'll be out there somewhere next week, right here on the G3 Sportsman. Thanks for watching. I mean, that is a pretty mallard right there.
Golly girl, what a waterfall.
Are they coming?
I don't know what they're doing.
The G3 Sportsman is brought to you by G3 Boats, a great catch. Fiocchi Ammunition, what's your game? Abu Garcia, for life. Garmin, we'll take you there. Beretta, 500 years, one passion. Mossback Fish Racks, no matter how you stack them, we attract them. Berkeley, catch more fish. Shakespeare, quality fishing tackle since 1897. And by Yamaha, reliability starts here.
We're gonna eat, ain't we, Billy?
Oh yeah.
We need this blind on a swivel.
No kidding.
We could just spin her around.
Get him, get him.
No kidding. I didn't even shoot.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Have you got both feet in one boot, or?
That other's a spare.
Yeah.